Ponda office. So what do you observe, sir?
We are seeing the difficulties basically as far as the offices are concerned. The offices are very cramped. There is a lack of space. So we are trying to shift some offices. And especially Mamladar, I think they are based on the third floor. So we are trying to get them on the first floor for the convenience of the public. So that is the place where the public frequent visit is there.
Old, mostly old.
And other thing, Minister had told regarding that Mighty Gov, which is on the bus stop.
Train.
Yes, bus train.
Yeah, so that should be brought here on the ground. That should be done within a week's time. We are making basically a time bound. It is not that we came here, we just seen and we went. We are here to see that it is implemented. Whatever we are.
So
the difficulties.
Building is also very old. So there is any.
We are trying to have a revenue bubble. Mm-hmm. We are identifying for a place. So full revenue department basically can be put in one place. So people don't have to run from here to. So we are just trying to identify a place, maybe two, three. I have told Padra also, just if there is any place available that the government will basically will purchase, or we will take it on rent.
Are you satisfied with the work going on?
See, I am saying I have just checked as far as the pendency cases are concerned. I think the result is very good. Because it is very few cases are pending for a long time, say maybe 2 or 3 years. Rest all are 1 year, pendencies of 1 year.
What about Munkar cases?
So invitation cases are,
is there any special arrangement?
What are your reaction?
We are in shortage of joint government. We will see that it has already gone to GPSC because we cannot take it direct. It is basically the recruitment should be done through GPSC. So that will be done. And plus we are looking at some promotional thing where PKs are promoted to Mamladar.
So
just the staff there's a shortage of staff as far as joint Mamladar.
So mutation cases, all about mutation, they are pending.
See, it is not pending. I have gone through the cases. It's not much, I'm not pending. Some 300 cases are pending. And that also is pending only for a year's time. So we will expedite that because it's just a question of that joint Mamladar. We'll be posting the joint Mamladar.
Any new suggestions to officers?
New suggestions, see, that thing should come from the government. They need enough.